Once upon a time, in a far-off kingdom, there lay a small village at the edge of the woods.
Finally, that time of year, the GEHS Theater Department is kicking off the year with their fall production of the musical Into the Woods. Into the Woods is an entertaining and creative show, originally on Broadway in the late 1980s, and recently making a comeback as a hit Disney movie starring James Corden and Emily Blunt. The plot follows various traditional fairy tale characters, such as Cinderella and Jack and the Beanstalk, coming together in the mystical world of the woods. Our students have been tirelessly working on this show since August. It is a large and difficult show to put on, with an abundance of actors, props, and changing scenery. For actors, it's memorizing lines and blocking for every scene, and learning their cues. And on the other side of the musical is the crew, working in the flies, in the booth, with music, lights, and props. Some students also work as stage managers, helping Mr. Lady and Mr. Kramer every day at rehearsal. The hard work doesn't end, especially near show week, so make sure you are in the auditorium on the 13th, 14th, or 16th at 7, or the 17th at 2. And for just $6, follow the kids into the woods.